Who's there? I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of how badly, for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Baguas the eunuch, and mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Attack on sight here.
Get the feeling we're not alone.
Oh,
Thank you, dearest goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
Alexandrians, we must stand against the sickness that spreads in silence. Pah! This Gennadios, he seeks to stifle the Alexandrian poets. He knows not what kind of enemy we are. They may jail me, but I will not sell my blood to the death merchants of this regime.
I'm worried about Phanos. Did you see his latest play? It was very dark.
He's a poet. They have other passions.
Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Phanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Let's lighten your purse.
On me.
Yes, all right. Could use that. Yes, all right.
Yes.
See you later.
I should
not be seen in this area. Thank you.
Say now.
We've got you. Rip you to shreds. Mine now.
Time to die, Phylakes.
Ready.
Many thanks. God shelter you.
Son of a whore! I need some help!
My thanks. God bless you.
Anyone have any food? Water? Anything?
Thank you. Thank you.
Faster, big man! We have a revolution to make happen. No! Do not leave me here! I need to get out of this place.
You are a true friend.
Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance.
I pray you, be quiet.
Ah, carried to safety. An experience like no other. Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios, Phylakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way back to the theater.
That treasonous fool.
Don't nod off. Eyes open.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Gatanios? He fled and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos and our masterpiece will go on.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Cannot rush! Get me down! Stop! This is going to kill you for that!
You are perfectly Phanos type. You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
Hey, Adai, Sestine!
Phanos awaits you.
Now there is nothing that will stop us from exposing this regime. Thank you, friend. I'm sure Kapanios will find us eventually. He always does.
I have no idea what you speak of.
Sensor has his work cut out for him.
Keep the Gideon safe.
Dead.
Going to cut you, fuck!
Now.
Wait.
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.
It is by our choice, not orders, that we defend our Pleiad and our city. Your censorship causes no love for the people. We will win!
What will you do? What will you say? What do you feel, fool?
Bayek! It is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayek, you must come!
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayek! This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These Phylakes suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Άλογος πράξης.
Ah!
Senu sees something.
Ah! There is.
Stop it!
Boyek! Gennadios's Phylakes time! I should have known those louts would follow us!
You will pay, corpse!
One more than up more! Finally, prepare yourself, Bayek. This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that Aya told. This is grand, Phanos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own. Ever the critic. Thank you, Leda. And this is it, where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios! His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Phanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoetes. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Gennadios sends his regards, Phanos.
Your treasonous filth is cause for death!
Vanda! We will wipe your treason!
People safe, Phanos.
Metrocoetes, they have slayed some of my muses. Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.
Magi, thank the gods.
I have not seen one of your kind in many moons.
What troubles you, little mother?
My son, Gephibi. The boy is mad, always running off. He wishes to be some sort of thinker. Set, take him. He has taken to searching for a cave near the beach. He should have been back by now.
If he is lost, I will find him.
Thank you, Medjai.
Yeah. Someone's clothing. Torn. His wounds bled out in the water. He must have swum away. Blood leads around the lighthouse. I wonder. The blood trail leads to this door. I must prepare myself. Dephibi, your mother sent me to find you.
Well, that's good. I would have hurt you otherwise. With my mind.
I doubt it, little man.
Okay. Please help me up. Whoa. Feeling a bit... dizzy. I think I lost a lot of blood.
Then it is time we get you back to your mother.
She will be cross. Fine. Lead on. I have enough strength to leave. Mother sent a warrior to protect me. A philosopher does need a guard.
Hey, I'm not your guard. I'm helping your mother.
Your badge? The Eye of Horus?
It is my Medjai badge.
Medjai? Old Kingdom. Weren't they killed by the Ptolemies?
They forgot one.
Would you let me write your story? The last Medjai would be a fantastic tale.
Well... what kind of story would you tell, Dephibi?
I know. A fable. Want to put even a Sopaka to shame.
There! Get him! He robbed us!
You stole from them?
Defend my free will, warrior!
I will deal with them. Phoebe, did you leave anything else out of your adventure? Say, a crate of drachmas.
You wound me, Magi. I am in search of knowledge. And a drachma or two, but never in theft.
It looks like there are no others coming, Phoebe. Return to your mother and your studies.
Come and see me any time in Alexandria, Magi. I will be a great philosopher. Just you wait.
I look forward to it, Tefibi.
Thank you.